some of that over a couple more. Let's see what we got ahead of 16.
This is Dennis Fennell from the Fly Fire District. Members of the Cochise County Regional Technical Rescue Training Committee were training at the Copper Queen Mine when we got report of a car off the cliff at Mule Pass. Captain Davey from Bisbee Fire took incident command, and we stopped training, went up to the car off the cliff. Captain Davey sent teams over the edge where we were able to rescue the patient with minor injuries. She was transported by Bisbee Fire to Copper Queen Hospital.
Three, slope.
We're back. Red
light. At least I got my picture. Okay. She has a harness on. So this needs to come off of her harness.
Kind of knows.